In this episode of BOBscaping, we'll talk about the powers of observation. Here we see a maple tree, which has shiny, you see some shiny spots on the leaves. Should be reflecting here enough for you to pick them up on the camera. If not, go to a higher resolution on your YouTube setting. These videos are filmed in HD, so you can go to the high definition setting. But getting back to this tree branch, while we were trimming this maple tree, we noticed these shiny spots on the leaves. Here you can see more of them. Just looks like sugar water has been speckled onto the, or spilled onto the leaves. And sure enough, you know, when you see that, you always suspect insects, some sort of a dripping from an insect, often called honeydew. And as we look closer on this maple, we find out it's got scale. Here you can see the scale lined up along the twig. It's got a pretty heavy infestation of them. So scale is one of the insects you can treat with a dormant oil. It's also a time frame in the summer, in the active months, when the scale crawlers are out, when you can spray with a contact insecticide. Check with your local garden center or tree service to see which one they recommend using. For this episode of BOBscaping,